guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to Transfer Story. Yes, as you can tell by the thumbnail, this story is on Leroy Sane from City. He's refused to sign a new contract and, you know, he looks like he's on his way out. So, you know, where's he going to end up? Where do I think? And all that stuff is coming up, plus a little bit of info you may or may not know about the player. But anyway guys, let's get down to this video. So guys, you know what to do, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and let's go. So as I said, Leroy Sane, 24 years old, so, you know, still at the prime of his career. He's barely seen a City shirt this season, or we've barely seen him in one. He's had very little to do with City this current season. His contract does not run out until the 2021, 30th of June, so next year. So whoever comes in for him is going to have to buy out his last year of its contract as well. So, you know, there's going to be a bit more money for City to have in their back pocket. I think Leroy, don't get me wrong, he's got the game to play in the Premier League. He's always a player that looks a threat when he's on the pitch, but obviously he's seen the size of City's team, he's seen how good they are, so he's struggled to get in. He joined City back in 2016, so what, 4 years ago now. So, you know, not actually seeing out his 5-year contract, but I'm thinking he might sign, but, you know, he's had a good time at City, so, you know, the likes of how we could do abroad. Obviously, the interest from clubs, and I'll speak about slightly interest of clubs coming in for him as well. This story will definitely be a story to look out for in the near future. One reason why you subscribe to my channel, you'll never miss a story like this. So, he signed back with 2016. Now, if you look back at 2016 with City, what a phenomenal team they were back then. But if you look at them now compared to back in 2016, they are so much more stronger. So, you know, possibly the right time for Leroy to sign out as well. He's got two citizenships, one in Germany, which obviously we all know he plays for. So, you know, he's obviously chosen Germany to play for, which is fair enough. Great German international years as well. As I've already said in this video, he does look like a big threat. Every time I see him play. But he's also got one in France, so I'm guessing he's got yet again a bit of family in France, which then gives him the, you know, connection to play with France if he wanted to. Obviously he's chosen Germany over France for whatever reason. City signed him back in 2016 for around about 49 million. But as I've said, 2016 to now, a lot of stuff has changed at City. So, with the likes of reports of him going back to Germany, could possibly be, as you can tell from the thumbnail as well. So, you know, it's going to be one of these stories that I'm really going to be interested in, you know, come this window. And, you know, we're already in this window. So, you know, it would be interesting to see whether he does sign on the dotted line by the time the Premier League season finishes. So, you know, as I said, the only one way to start with this story is subscribing to my channel and, you know, hit your notification bell. That way you never miss an upload. And yes, my Premier League predictions will be uploaded tomorrow as well. He's scored no goals for City this season. As I said, he's played very little for City. So, with the likes of, you know, playing for City, very minimal, I don't blame him getting no goals for City this season. I think he's played about 6 times for City across the whole of the season. I could be wrong, but I think it's around about 6. It's very minimal with Leroy this season with City. He's scored 5 goals for Germany. So, you know, he has got goals under his belt, and we all know he's capable of scoring the goals under his belt as well. Slightly cut of interest. The latest one that I, you know, seen is Bayern Munich. Bayern Munich, him going back to Germany could be a right move for Leroy. But we're going to have to wait and see what happens with, you know, all these clubs' interests. And as I said, there will obviously, see my first episode of Transfer XP with Thomas, there'll be another one with this story as well. Liverpool's a great shout. And the third one I've got is Arsenal. Can't see him going there. Obviously, you know why, but... So it's between Liverpool and Bayern Munich, I think. If I had to choose one, I might just slightly go Bayern Munich. No disrespect to Liverpool, obviously looking to become Premier League champions. But I think Bayern Munich, so he'd go closer to home. Yeah, as I said, if I had to choose one club, it'd be Bayern Munich. But, you know, it's going to be an interesting story going forward, so guys, you know what to do. Give us a big fat thumbs up if you enjoy it. Subscribe for more. Thanks for watching. Ciao for now.